Fourth-ranked Bishop Kelley at home hosting McAlester. First quarter, Sty Smith gets the snap and bulldozes through the Buffalo defense to score the Comets' first touchdown of the night. Good start for Bishop Kelley. Buffalo ball, Ethan Watkins fumbles. Gage Hall recovers it and gets the touchdown. Bishop Kelley advances to the quarterfinals with a 36-21 win.